Great oratory allows transparency. The truth should be told, not sold. So unlearn and relearn. Progress or death. POD. Yo, I want to talk about just picking up my island, you know, and showing gratitude and love and positivity, because a lot of people have negative things to say about their island or wherever they're from, but I'm just speaking on my own country. Because it's about patriotism and love of your own country. And when you love your own country, you produce for your country and you will be a part of the growth and a part of the changes. Because a lot of people, they're looking to leave the country, which is fine, cool. But make sure you come back and build towards the country. It could be any little thing, a little investment, some land, a business, or whatever the case may be. Contribute to it becoming a first world. And when I say first world, not from how people think of it as being a third world. When I say first world, meaning everybody has opportunities. Because not every country should be like other countries and have the same type of technology and all that, because it wouldn't make them who they are. This is an island. So certain things, we're not going to be like America. Because America is America. America has a lot of technology and they're a big country and they have vast array of things and whatever the case may be. This is an island. This is Jamaica. We have the culture. We have the parties. We have the jamming up in the taxis, the fruits, the natural foods, the just the rich everything. You know, we have a lot of things here that we need to embrace, and we can't change that to try to be like America. We have to love our country. Stop trying to outsource your country and trying to make it into something that is not by listening to other people defining it as a third world. The third world is here. I keep telling y'all that the third world is a mentality. You have to be a first world thinker in your country and keep your culture the same. Don't adapt nobody's principles or nobody's ways, because guess what's going to happen? You're going to lose your whole identity, and then people are not going to want to come here no more because you're trying to be like somebody else. They're going to feel like, hey, if I want to go to America, I'll go to America. You understand what I'm saying? You have to keep your principles and keep your culture. Love your country. Love yourself. Love your country. And if you leave, make sure you come back and invest in it. Make sure you create opportunities for others, because that's what it's about. Opportunities.